Demo two d array is an array of arrays. So this is a demo program of a 2d array. Now first is bin, so it is a compulsory statement in every program. Now int s 4 2, so this is s is a two dimensional array. Now in first column it contains four elements, and in second it contains two elements. Now in parenthesis, first is 1 2 3 4 comma 5 6, this is first element. Now 1 2 1 2 3 3, this is second element. 1 4 3 4 80, this is third. 1 3 1 2 and 7 10, this is fourth element. Int I, so I is an integer. For loop, I is equal to 0, I is less than or equal to 3, I plus plus. Printf address of percent d, the first 1d array, is equal to percent u I comma s I. So this is the output. So output is address of 0th 1d array is equal to 65508. Now address of first 1d array is equal to 65512. Address of 2th 1d array, that is 65516. Address of 3th 1d array is 65520. Let us figure out how the program works. The compiler knows that S is array containing four dimensional arrays, each containing two integers. Each one dimensional array occupies 4 bytes, that is 2 bytes for each integer. These one dimensional arrays are placed linearly, 0th 1d array followed by 1st 1d array, etc. Hence each one dimensional array starts 4 bytes further along than the last one, as can be seen in memory map of array as shown below. S00, it contains element 1 2 3 4, and its address is 65508. Now S01, it contains element 5 6, and its address is 65510. S10, it contains element 1 2 1 2, and its address is 65512. S11, its element is 33, and its address is 65514. Now S20, its element is 1434, 65516. Now we know that the expression S0 and S1 would yield addresses of the 0th and 1st one dimensional array respectively. So S0 and S1, they are yielding addresses of the 0th and 1st one dimensional array. Suppose we want to refer to element S21 using pointers. We know from the above program that S2 would give the address 65516, the address of second one dimensional array. Obviously 65516 plus 1 would give the address 65518, or 6S2 plus 1 would give address of 65518, and value at this address can be obtained by using the value at address operator. Saying S2 plus 1, but we have already studied while learning one dimensional array that num I is same as num plus I, that is star num plus I, which is address of num plus I. Similarly, star S2 plus 1 is same as star S2 plus 1, S plus 2 plus 1. Thus, all the following expressions refer to same element: S21, star S2 plus 1, star S plus 2 plus 1. Using these concepts, the following program prints out each element of two-dimensional array using pointer notation.